Have you noticed that there's been a lot more janitors lately?
Yeah, I have. And they all look exactly the same.
I know. Just look at them. They just stand there doing nothing. They're like a gang. And what are they even doing that door?
Yeah, no kidding.
Dude, we should totally disguise ourselves as janitors and see what's behind that door.
I say we make Jerry do it. About this, you guys? Well, I do. Now go in. Holy crap! All janitors, please meet in the gym cafetorium. You won't believe this, you guys.
I already don't. Continue.
There's like 50 Mario janitors, and they're about to have some sort of super secret assembly or something.
We already think you're dumb, Jerry. Line isn't gonna make you seem any cooler.
Will you guys just listen to me for once? We are in deep trouble, mi amigos. The black bean coffees are multiplying and replacing our fast food restaurants, which is the only source of money for our families. What about the garden industry? There are no more gardens left because the black bean coffees are being built over them. This day forth, we must build up an army to fight the black bean coffees. Holy crap! I have some crazy news, you guys.
Who let you into the house?
I think your door was unlocked.
We need to pay more attention to that. Seriously, you guys.
Okay, what happened?
There's this janitor who looks like Hitler. Dude, they look like Mario, not Hitler. I know, but there's this one guy who looks like Hitler that is the boss of all the Mario janitors. And he's planning to fight with Black Bean Coffee.
Why would they fight against a coffee store?
Because it is replacing the fast food chains and destroying their garden business.
I have to give you credit, Jerry. That was the best story you came up with yet. We're still not stupid enough to believe you, though.
Come back to us when you fix the holes in your story. I'm not lying!
Ooh, headshot.
Dang it. Fine. Just ignore me.
Lock the door on your way out.
The janitors of Riverstone Elementary are planning to attack. We do not know how much time we have left, but it is very clear that war is imminent. Hey guys, I know this sounds weird, but the janitors at my school are planning an attack on you guys.
Who let this little gay kid in?
Hey!
Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico!
Dude, we need to tell Mr. Bench!
Come out of the closet, Mario!
Hi, Mr. Bench!
Hey guys, how's it going, Mr. Potato?
We need to tell you something.
The janitors at our school are building an army.
You mean Mario? No, he's just in the closet. I'm trying to get him out.
That's a bookcase, Mr. Bench.
What's happening?
Bye, Mr. Bench. Our scientists have developed it. The nuke? The Nerf nuke. But it is more powerful than we could have possibly imagined. They're here. There's thousands of them. We have to fight. Tell everyone to fire the weapons.
Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico!
Wait a minute. Are those just Nerf guns?
What school would ever hire 5,000 janitors?
I don't know. Maybe their principal is retarded. But that is all in the past. We need to fire the nuke.
There is just one problem.
What?
Our launching mechanism has failed. We are going to need to strap the bomb to someone's back, send them into the battlefield, and let off the bomb.
But who?
I hate my life.
This is getting stupid.
Yeah, let's go home.
Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico! Viva Mexico!